So the Islanders, the home team, they elect to shoot second. And Brayden Schenn will shoot for the Blues. So it's Schenn against Greitz in the shootout. Schenn walks in and he scores.
Boy, he made that look easy. He has got a wicked curve on that left-handed stick of his. And it's not an upshoot curve. I was taking a close look at it today. When a player brings it that close to his skates, you're expecting him to go high under the bar. And I think Greitz was. But instead, he went midway and just beat him cleanly.
And Eberle will shoot for the Islanders, 38% in his career.
He's good on the backhand. Not
against
much curve
Allen.
On the stick.
Here he comes. And Allen read that all the way and made the glove save.
Real quiet hands there by Jake Allen. Doesn't move around. Look at, he's all level the whole way, kind of giving Eberle the glove side and then takes it away from him.
And Tarasenko, he almost always shoots second, almost always goes blocker. Low blocker.
Yes, he does.
That's his favorite shot in the shootout. And I'm sure Greitz knows it. And here he comes down the far side. Tarasenko. And he scores. Rips it. Glove side. And it's 2-0. Well, he crossed him up, Darren.
Oh, my goodness. That kid in that the net, out of the net like you read about. Just going down the right side looking. And he says, John Kelly probably thinks I'm going stick side. Not today, mister.
And Bevilier must score to keep it going. Here he comes, and a save, and the Blues win it in a shootout. Allen with the save, and the Blues win in a shootout and go to 3-0.
Well, they did it the hard way, but it doesn't matter. Not a divisional game. Get the 2 points and get out of Brooklyn. Head to Madison Square Garden tomorrow night.
And here it is again. It really rolled off the stick of Bevilier. Allen wasn't forced to make the save as the Blues get shootout goals from Schenn and Tarasenko, and they win it 3-2 and go to 3-0 on the young season.